McKayev to Hall and across the line to Muzzin. Back to Hall again. Out high at Simmons. His wrist shot missed the net. Loose puck score! Elliot McKayev picked it up right off the inboards and flipped it in on Leonard. And the Leafs, with a couple of quick goals in the second, are up 3-1.
A little zone pressure, a little play to the slot. The shot goes wide, and McKayev just off to the side, able to put it over the left pad of Robin Leonard. And just like that.